Hello everyone. You're often asking us the question, how to upgrade my online store from a previous version? Here is the official step for well upgrading your PrestaShop store. The first step is create a testing environment. In creating a testing environment on your server, you could duplicate your store and we'll be able to see how it looks like when new changes are implemented without taking the risk to crash your live store and lose sales. Next one is back up your store. In order to set up a testing environment for your online store, don't forget to back up it. Generally, hosting providers automatically back up your online store, or if you work with a developer, he could do it manually. You will be sure to have the latest version of your store when you will upgrade it. When you have well done these steps, pay attention on the component compatibility. First, go through all the modules you have installed on your shop to see if they are compatible with the 1.6 version prior to upgrading. You can find this information on each module page on the add-ons marketplace and in checking if there is any error when you upgrade it on your test environment. If the module is not updated for the last version, you can directly contact the developer of the module on the add-ons page, or make changes by a developer or a web agency. As modules, make sure on the add-ons page that your theme is compatible with the latest version of PrestaShop, and check on your test environment that anything has changed. Finally, you have to check your database structure. Make sure to not have any additional fields in your database tables. You can look at the default structure on PrestaShop.com in downloaded locally PrestaShop and compare the database default structure to the one of your online store. Download now the auto-upgrade module. Go on the add-ons marketplace and download the module called One-Click Upgrade. This module provides an automated method to upgrade your shop to the PrestaShop 1.6. And so, test upgrade on test environment after completed all the steps above, you can upgrade your store on the testing environment that you set up. Take time to do a throughout test before updating your live store to avoid any downtime. And finally, upgrade your live PrestaShop store. If you have successfully upgraded your test store, you can upgrade your live one on PrestaShop 1.6. Don't hesitate to check again that you have backed up the latest version of your store. When the update is complete, notice that you have a restore option on the one-click upgrade modules. If an essential component doesn't work properly, like themes or modules, you have now upgraded your online store, but don't forget to navigate on your entire site to check that all is working well. To do this, I recommend you to run the order process. Search a product, select colors, size, add to cart, and complete the payment process. So more generally, to navigate on your store like customer could do. I hope this method will help you to well upgrading your PrestaShop store. And if you have any question on e-commerce or PrestaShop, don't hesitate to leave a comment below this video or share your question on social networks with the hashtag EQM. Thanks for watching.